Hello all. There are a few things in this life that I am unwilling to admit, and one of them is to say that I missed two videos of Vlogtober. Just technically, meaning I didn't physically upload a video, but I have a couple of videos waiting to be uploaded. Now, the reason why is because I've been so tired during the weekend that I've gone out during the weekend to recuperate from the work week. By the time I get back, I'm so tired. I believe I talked about gravity the last time, and after that I went shopping and then I just got deadbeat tired. And then I just never uploaded it because I was just so tired. And when it was lastly, I got to upload it. Anyway, that's not what I'm talking about today. What I'm talking about today is The Walking Dead Season 4. Episode 2. Is it really just episode 2? I feel like. Anyway, I mentioned in a few videos ago that I had recently bought this. I just started reading it and I'm already liking what I'm reading, and you can already see just by the way he's described that Philip Blake, aka the governor, is already given like little tidbits of his personality that you know of from the series and from the comic books, but I'm interested to see more depth in his character and more motive. Anyway, he doesn't make an appearance in the latest series, but speaking about Walking Dead, anyway, I feel like this season, despite it just being two episodes, has become what I think to be the most stressful season. Disagree if you must with me, but I think I'm right on this, that in the entire time, I'm literally on the edge of my seat, just waiting for them to all die. Because whereas last season the threat was external, aka the governor, now the threat is internal, and you're just kind of seeing, waiting around if they're going to survive, just being there. And you kind of realize that eventually they're going to have to move out of the prison because the food source around them is going to die out, and pretty sure that more people will be stumbling in to the prison, and eventually the defenses are going to give in and they're going to have to figure out a way to move. And with this whole community there now, it's going to be harder for them to organize that move. Anyway, I'm so excited to find out what's going on, especially since there are a little bit more developments on what, like, the reasoning behind the whole epidemic, behind the walkers are. So I'm excited to find that out. Let me know if you're watching The Walking Dead and what you think of the current episode. There's only two episodes, but I'm so excited. And let me know also if you're reading the comics or reading this. And don't give me any spoilers, I don't want any spoilers. But just let me know because I want to know who I can talk to about this. So until tomorrow, I promise. And watch out also, I have two videos coming to make up for the last 2 days. So I will technically still be fulfilling October. See you tomorrow. Ta-ta!